Hi, this is Dr. Natalie Cordova. Today we're doing reverse snow angels. The goal of this is to get the scapulas moving and to move the humerus in the joint of the scapula. So you're going to be laying on your stomach and you want to get into a position that's going to be comfortable for you. So if there's any pinching, you want to modify your movement. But you're going to go ahead and lay on your stomach. So let's go ahead and do that. You want to keep your spine straight. And so if your head is most comfortable face down where your nose is just an inch off the ground, that's fine. If you are comfortable looking up, you can do that too, and that's actually preferred or slightly better if that's not pinchy. So you want to hold your head up here. You're going to bring your thumbs to the thumbs, and you're holding it off the ground a few inches, and then you're going to bring them back, thumbs to the thumbs, over your body. And then you're going to go back up, forward, and all the way back behind you. So the goal of this is to get the humerus moving and the scapulas moving. You're pulling your rib cage up and back, and you're engaging your core to some degree, and you're just easily getting those scapulas to move and the arms to move as well. And so you want to aim to do 20 of these, and you're going to do 3 sets of these. So again, all the way up, all the way back, you're rolling your arms back. Yes, you have to move your arms, and you can see that I'm doing that too. So it's thumbs to thumbs here, thumbs to thumbs here. And your upper body is a couple of inches off the ground, and you're holding that core, supporting the muscles of the spine, engaging the muscles of the spine as you get the mobility of your scapulas going up and down over your rib cage. So break up some adhesions, get some blood flowing, and you want to aim to do 3 sets of 20. Have a good day.